to Four Continents Championships here on CTV. I'm Tracy Wilson along with Debbie Wilkes, and today it's the pair's long program. First on the ice, from Canada, Jay St. La Riviere and Lenny Faustino. Remember back two short weeks ago, this was the sweetheart team at the Canadian Championships, Jacinthe and Lenny, second at Nationals. Jacinthe and Lenny finished in seventh place in the short program, and Debbie, you know, they had such an exciting Canadian Championships where they earned a spot on the Olympic team. They finished second. They left 4 days after Canadians to come to this competition. I think we might be seeing a little bit of a letdown.
That always happens after any major event, and particularly the Nationals, where all the skaters were trying for those important Olympic berths. I mean, that's not even counting the kind of fatigue they must be feeling from such a long trip. Throw triple south, Cal.
For Jacinthe La Riviere and Lenny Faustino, and we're off and running at the Four Continents competition here on CTV.
Of La Riviere and Faustino, Lots of problems, particularly off the top of the program. Falls in the side-by-sides and real tough times with the throws until we finally got a triple salchow. I love this lift, too. It requires perfect timing, something made even more difficult by virtue of where it is in the program, close to the end. You could see a droopiness there in the changeover of position, and this lift has to be right on for it to be perfectly aesthetic.
Time now to see what the judges thought. Once again, they were in seventh place after the short program. And here, the marks now for Jacinthe and Lenny.
Even though a skater is uplifted and inspired by having done so well at their own nationals, to make such a long trip and to make it so close to the Olympic Games, I think all of the skaters are troubled by the scheduling of this event. And from the ISU's point of view, it's not great. I don't think you get the best from the event, and you certainly don't get the best from your skaters.
Well, they'll get home from here and have about 4 days to regroup before they head to Salt Lake. And we'll be back with more from Korea and the 2002 Four Continents Championships here on CTV. The ice.